You're on fire!
I do seem to be on fire, but I'm still here on fire, so you guys might want to back away.
I believe in you, Bill!
What? This is awkward.
What's wrong?
I think I'm trotting, but I'm clearly still connected to the internet.
Yeah, that's odd. I guess Battle.net decided to hate you. Which is kind of annoying.
I'm sorry, guys.
Are you still in the game? Or did you push me? Oh, you're back!
Oh wow, I think he actually did not drop. After being so ungodly patient for its return. Well, it's like the first time that we wait long enough and that it was actually worth it. As in that that he wasn't going to just drop at the end of all this. Oh well, you can actually repair now from the car to school. Oh, from a new car. the heck decide to buy a button? Since I'm pretty much sure I heard the Yemen though. The Iperion finally shows up. Well, he's going to. On which side? We'll see soon enough. Which the Iperion in this case could potentially be a game. Wow, both Kerrigan's now.
Let's get this party started.
GG!
Yep. Will they save the planetary prince fortress in time? I have the impression that no. Oh, maybe. Oh dear god, I think it will still die because of the event let's see. Well, I think Swan regeneration R might save it just on the bottom line. Might. Want to see because basically boils the balls down on if the goo gets out before. Yeah. Yes, no, 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 yes,
thank you.